The hardware prerequisites for this course will be very, very simple. The first prerequisite is we all need the laptop, Windows, now is possible also with the Linux. On the Windows, you also need the admin rights. Don't forget on this, because we need to install drivers. This is not possible without admin rights. The second prerequisite which you want, the hardware one, is the Nucleo Kit. We recommend for this course the Nucleo Kit F401RE. Or it's also possible to use the different one, different Nucleo Kit, or the different Evolution Board or Discovery Kit, but be careful, there can be some small differences during the hands-ons. And for the Nucleo Kit, Discovery Kit or Eval Board, you definitely need the one USB cable. For our Nucleo Kit F401RE, you need the mini USB cable for the programming and the debugging. And optionally, during the hands-ons, when we will send the data and some additional apps, we will use also one wire, which help us to connect two pins together to demonstrate the functionalities. And this is all for the hardware prerequisites.